Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Fixer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
Said. Uh-huh. It was gumming up the work.
Uh-huh. That's right. Sorry.
Shit, he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Search area. Come on, Aiden. Find him quick. Almost in. We see lots of good days. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. This one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Thank you.